I have something super exciting to share with you, and this is crazy.
I got a secret.
This is absolutely crazy. Please stick around and check this out. If you are a Stream Deck user, and let's say you're one of those extra Stream Deck users, or you just want to style it the way you want to style it, and you don't want to deal with the plastic housing or the angles that they already exist at, so forth, so on, etc. I got the opportunity today here at NAB to see my people from Elgato. I work closely with Elgato on various things, and I had the opportunity to see the brand new Stream Deck modules. Now, I don't know what the exact production name is gonna be. These are gonna be released within the next month or so, but they are just the buttons. It's really, really cool. Underneath the bottom, you're gonna have a place to plug in your USB-C cable, and you can set this up however you want. You can build housings with a 3D printer. My homie that works at Elgato made a button box where he took multiple Stream Decks and placed them in acrylic. And then he took a Stream Deck Mini and basically used that as a profile slash page switcher. So you use that Mini. Say you want to set up to rock a Final Cut. You would go on a Mini and you would press the page for Final Cut, and it would put the other two Stream Decks in Final Cut mode. If you were going to switch over to, say, Adobe After Effects, Premiere, or maybe even Ecamm Live, you would press that page and you would get different layouts for such various things. It was one of the coolest demos that I've ever seen.
On a different like profile, you could just like hit this and then go back to your mate. So you can use the Mini to control like an XL or a Mark II. And then like, oh, I need to use this, but then I want to use that one, go back, switch it like that. You know, you're using that one, that module to control the others.
This is incredible because I happen to have a Bamboo A1 3D printer, and there's some things that I've been wanting to do, and I just didn't want to wreck it and take the housing apart and get in trouble. And, you know, I kind of need mine in demo mode because oftentimes I travel with these and I show things with these and I present to people the type of stuff that we're doing in Ecamm with Stream Deck. So I didn't want to take mine apart. And I was literally just about to buy a brand new, whole new Stream Deck just to take it apart and get creative with it and try some things with my Bamboo A1 printer and printing my own housing. So know this, if you are a Stream Deck user or someone who is integrating these things for other people, you just want to get clever with it. Maybe you want to put one in your car, in your dashboard. I don't know what you're going to do with it, but we all know the Stream Deck is much more than just a live streaming switcher. You can use it for all myriad sorts of productivity when it comes to using your Mac. Okay, watch, chill out. You can use it. My laundry is done. All sort of productivity using your Mac or using your PC. You can use it for shortcuts for different apps, all sorts of things. So your creativity sky's the limit with Stream Deck. It always has been. And these new brand new Stream Deck modules are clutch. I can't wait to get one in hand and just show you the random type of crazy stuff I might come with. Because again, the demo that I saw is phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. And this is just something I can't wait to implement. I also had the opportunity to check out Stream Deck Studio, and it's incredible. It was one of those things that I always looked at and said, I don't need this, but I absolutely want this. And now I'm trying to give myself reasons to justify not getting it. Stream Deck Studio is really incredible, especially when integrated with BitFocus. And my homie Jeremy in the community, he's already played with this thing and has tried some crazy things. So just, yeah, this is also super incredible. So it's really cool to get out to the Elgato booth today, see my people that I talk to constantly with Elgato when working on things for my other gig. But yeah, this was incredible. And I can't wait to get some Stream Deck modules in hand, stop messing around and see what kind of cool stuff that I can come up with. Now, I don't know if anybody else has showed this on the internet. I just know I wanted to come and get it out as soon as possible in case you missed it. I know these guys are coming very soon. And I even saw a post asking for it on Reddit and nobody seemed to know what they were talking about. So now I got proof. It's coming. Stream Deck modules that you can just customize however you like. Oh my goodness. I don't know who needed to see this, but if it was you, let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button, press the subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and you'll be sure to see whenever I pop another video. And right about now, the algorithm is going to show you another video they think you should watch, and I agree with them.
I need to know everything, who and the what and the where. I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but I like it's new what you're telling me.
I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to.